Okay. So. Welcome back to the stream, everyone. Where we left off was the what seemed to be the never-ending Narsh battle where I kept losing. But, managed to get past that one. So, now we're just going to venture off into, I think after this we go to, you go to, I forget what town that's called, but we're going to be eventually heading to Zozo ultimately. All right. Let me give you the white cave. You are going to get confusing berserk. Physical attack up. Yeah, why not? True Earth, Hyper Knight. Okay, I like it. Well, gotta stock up on the shops here. 11. And oh yes, definitely need antidotes. Yep. Potions, give me. That's right, I need weapons. I always forget about that shit. Any shit here that I can... Wait, hold on. Items. This one. Yeah, that's right. Oh boy. I think we need more. Thrill shields. Oh boy. Oh, not too bad. Before we go, so I'm gonna make sure everything's kosher. We're good. Yes, now let's roll. Mm-hmm. see what happens. Oh boy. We have to do that, that whole thing with Edgar and Sabin, I believe. Because then Sabin would be like, oh, I'm home! It's like old time. I'm gonna wander around for a bit. Whee! So we're gonna hang out in his room and look at those, like, blacklight posters and be like, oh, I remember getting so high. He's gonna go to his like workout room and be like, oh man, my workout equipment's still here. And it's like, man, these things are alike because I'm so strong now. Or something to that extent. Can't take money from the king. Just be. Shut up and take my money! Good there, good there. Good there, that's accusing me. Yes, I thought. Oh, I don't. Oh, good golly. Even with a discount? Shit. Well. hold on. I have an idea. Okay. Moving on. I guess not. Things will have to wait. So I'm gonna take a rest for a bit. I think that's what's gonna trigger the. Yes, it does. Look at that. Castle hasn't changed much. It's like, oh, what's this poking in my ass? Ah, oh, what did you do to this thing, Edgar? And then, oh, nope, not yet. No, you're wrong. It's not true. The king, he's... thought we kind of did this whole scene. I think, it was probably different, I guess. You will make me sick. Everyone's saying that the Empire had dead poison. You're just as bad as all of them. And everyone's got beef with the Empire. On a personal level, anyway. Priestess, leave us. Let's leave this place. Let's forget this crazy kingdom. Live our lives how we want to. The life of freedom. Freedom! Settle this with the toss of a coin. Dad gave me this one. In actuality, it's mine. I had it forged, so that way I would always win. If it's heads, you win. Tails, I win. Tails never fails. Edgar's philosophy. And how much you want to bet that Edgar used that coin as a way to hit on women? He'd be like, okay, heads or tails? Heads, you go home without me. Tails, we sleep together tonight. And he's like, flips it, bam, boom, tails, we bang. I mean, I wouldn't put it past him. That shrimp has grown into a whopping lobster. And you're a king crab. Ten years. Where has the time gone? Couple of confused grown-ups. Drink. To Mom. And to Figaro. That's where we go in the room with three people and we come out with four. Did Saban, sneak into the room while we're all sleeping? That's kind of weird. And Saban just comes in and is like, hey, you're all sleeping. Shh, don't mind me. I'm just gonna sneak into this empty bed. Seems kind of weird, you know. Hey, Wolfie. Come here. Congratulations. Something smells terrible here. Oh, I think it's me. Or maybe it's because you pissed in the corner of your jail cell. Possibly. I'm supposed to take this thing, take the castle for a ride. Take it to Koholigan. Koholigan? Is that how it's pronounced? I've always pronounced it as Koholigan. Because there's like a K and an H, and Oligan. Koholigan. It's like hooligan with a K. Cold, holy. It's K-O-H. Lingen. Kolingen. Kolingen. God, it sounds very Swedish. Welcome to the town of Kolingen. Hinger dinger, hinger dinger. Ooh, there's another house over there. You're new. Iron Fist. In the town of Kolingus. Oh, look at you throwing shit. A small little house. Oh, Daryl's tomb. Hey guys, you guys, do we know any named Daryl? No? And who's Daryl? Daryl. Oh my god. Ooh, they change up the music. Out of my way, dude! I'm trying to... Ooh, it's a pub, that means I can do things. And it's Shadow, but I have four people in my group. Sorry, bro. I wouldn't talk to that guy if I were you. He's an assassin. He slit his mama's throat for a nickel. Because that was the trend at the time. Roof. Roof. Who let the dogs out? Sorry. Any jobs available? Ooh, we got three of them. Hold on. Let me go outside and save first, because I know those stupid tests, it's like, congratulations, now you can't go back. One-stop shop. I needs more money. That's what I need. I needs more money. Fact. Glowing monster. Locke's like, hey, I remember this house. I was boning some chick who used to live here. No. I think this is, this is the house. This is this one. Yes, this is the house that, I couldn't protect her. The story of Locke and Rachel. They were on a break. What do we have to find today? Oh, they're at Mount Colts right now. It's almost your... supposed to be an amazing treasure hidden somewhere in this mountain. We're gonna find it. Uh-oh. Bob, look out! Poof! Rachel! Okay, but the thing is, Locke jumped down that huge, like, fall, too. And nothing bad happened to him. Okay? Like... I don't know. Are we just trying to... I don't know. It's like... She fell. I get it. She, like, must, like, hit her head and messed her up. But what the hell happened to Locke? He seemed perfectly fine. Like... I don't know. Don't know. Are you awake? I can't remember anything. So that... She says, like, since she can't remember anything, that's the first thing that comes out of her mouth. Not like, if she can't remember anything, the first thing instinctually should be, who are you? Like, that should be the first instinct that comes to mind, you know? Like, if you can't remember anything, and the first thing, like, you wake up and you see someone and you don't know who they are, your first thought should be, who are you? Like, I don't know. Not like, I can't remember anything. It should be like, who are you? I really want to know. Get out of my house. It's your fault Rachel lost her memory. Wait, just let me talk to her. Please, just go away. I don't know who you are, but my parents get upset whenever you come here. And the thing is, like, Rachel lost her memory. She doesn't know who Locke is, but she knows who her father is. So it can't be that messed up, unless, like, I don't know. It's weird. And whoever just joined the stream, welcome. Make yourself at home. She's been killed in an Imperial attack. The last thing she said was, my name. Now, I don't really remember much from the original, but, like, those details I think might be different, but I don't remember that, that part of the original story. But, I don't know. So I'm gonna go save outside, and I want to try doing one of the tests that they have here at the Ye Old Pub, just to kind of see what happens. You know. Wait, I went outside. Did I save? Oh Jesus Christ! My memory is so bad. I just thought I wasn't sure if I did something literally 2 seconds ago. Okay. So there, saved. Going back in. A Helping Hand, Dream Opera, and Requiem. I'm gonna go with a Helping Hand. A man here had his health demolished by a flying monster. Do you think you could spare him some guilt for him? But it's still not enough. Sure. It's really for a good cause. So that dude's house got demolished, and he basically wants a Kickstarter to, like, raise money to fix it. Like a GoFundMe, but, like, we're the one funding. I don't have 10,000. Are you kidding me? No. Let's try a different. Try a different thing, maybe. Let's try a different one. Okay. Dream Opera. My daughter keeps talking about how badly she wants to go see the opera. I wish I could help her out somehow. Apparently this particular opera is super popular, so it's almost impossible to get a single ticket. If you happen to find one somewhere and have no need for it, could you let my daughter have it? Sure. taking a walk outside at the moment. Where on earth would I find... Oh boy. Is it you? No, you're not. And I liked it. Crazy old coot sitting there mashing up smelly old herbs. And there's a ghost in the basement. But they have something at their back door, though. And now they're gone. A shuriken! Alright. Supposed to find it in town. The G door. Okay. Do I find it like in a somewhere? Maybe if I venture on southward, that might. The house, another house up north, I believe. I don't know. See how this goes. Good thing I bought all those antidotes. Bye. fast forward button. Beat yourself up. Secluded abode. Atlas helmet and I'm gonna sleep in your bed. Oh, come on. Can't let the world become too peaceful, don't you see? People shine their brightest when they're at war. My Colosseum will be a monument to the glory of battle. If I can ever finish it, that is. No one will help me. Thank you, Mr. Column Smug, Mr. Colosseum Man. I do hope your Colosseum someday becomes super, super successful. Sand Ray. Oh, for God's sakes. I'll use a tenth just to kind of heal everyone at this point. Bing. Oh, weapon, maybe if I go down to Jador. Jador. And possibly find that opera house extra ticket thing. Now that's kind of annoying, because Locke can wear both Mithril and Shinobi. So, which one is better for him, though? That's annoying. I want the treasure. Get you a Kaiser. A Kodadashi. And darts. Kaiser. Kaiser. Okay. head to Zozo. Wait, hold on. Let me just try asking people. Thank you. Fourth and town, but the new town in the valley between the mountains and the north. So, well, so they basically they. It's gentrification! Okay, because like. All the rich people live in. Class divide is quite visible here. All the middle class families live in the southern part of town. The richer folk live in up north. So basically, it's like a triangle. Like it's like a pyramid of like. It's like, hey, the lower you go, the more wealthy you are. I was gonna take a chocobo back up to Kalugan, the hinger dinger linger, but I figured it would be much profitable if I walk all the way back. Oh, now he's all sleepy. You can't make the same person sleepy who's already sleeping. Not very smart. It's like, go to sleep, okay. Now go to sleep again. I think originally these enemies were called, like, overdrunk and mind candy. That is annoying. I don't know. Yeah. Don't throw the air lance, oh you dick. Like, lock it your ass up. Throw the air lancet into the guy who's awake. Oh man, I'm getting hungry. Ugh. It's so annoying because in the In the shop in the Figaro Castle, a drill costs about 15,000. And I don't know if that's like with or without the discount. I mean, I'm assuming that it is. But like, it's like, holy hell, man. Like, some of us don't have that much money. Can you just like cut us some slack or something? Can we do it on like a layaway system? It's like, I'll put some money down for like a down payment, you know? I want your drill. I'll give you 1,000 gil. And I'll pay you more every week. Okay, yeah, I'll fine, I'll heal. Noise blasting. Yourself. Now you go sleepy. People leaving. Now you wake up. Now you die. Yeah, I'm getting people falling in and out. Oh, Jesus Christ, I'm starving. I'm getting hungry. Almost made it to the forest. And now Gale's sleepy. Oh, goddammit. So annoying. I ate all the dried meats. I Okay. Alright, so the first two tests were not very helpful to me. So let's see if we can get another job going that'll progress. Requiem. There's a communal grave set. Oh, okay. You go over there and play this music box for me? Sure, you weirdo. It is a stupid test, but whatever. Whatever tickles you, dude, I will do. I will play your. I will play your song on a. On a music box that will apparently annoy some people. That'd be a weird thing to ask. It's like, hey, can you like take this jukebox, this music box, and like play it at a gravesite? It'll be fun. Trust me. Oh, sweet Jesus. No. Wow, that. I wasn't expecting that one. Okay. Alright, enough of this. We're all getting beaten over here. You're not helpful, Steven. Stocked up on antidotes. Before we do that, I'm gonna go take a quick nap. 200! So we're gonna go to Daryl's tomb, which Daryl is someone who we don't know, but we're gonna go there anyway. This is the place. Let's play the music box. May these souls rest in peace. Let's return to Kolingen. I always thought like Kolingen kinda sounded very very Swedish. Like, ja, let's go to the town of Kolingen. Dinger 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 dinger. Alright, I played your weird music. Ooh, a fire rod. I don't have anyone that can use it though. Here's a rod that no one can use! Oh, God. Oh, I mean, I can use it in battle? Sure. Okay. Alright, how much money do we have? Ooh, I can. Yes, okay. I can buy a drill now. I saved up my hard-earned money so I can buy Edgar a drill. Drill, baby, drill, baby, drill. Alright. Alright, now I just need to save up for a sunbeam, which is fucking left. Come on. Dude, I'm not doing this for myself, don't you know? People are just like kind of trickling in and out. Fine! With that being said, I'm going to go grab a bite to eat. Let's continue on. Ah, crap. Drill this son of a bitch. So, holy water. Sandstorm. I wonder. Oh, great. Now we're all fucking blind. Jerk. Had to do what I had to do. The more I learn about this game, it's just like crazy. Netflix is gonna start charging sales tax, that's ridiculous. These people who've been using our service for years, and as we've been jacking up the price, they've been getting by for too long. Let's try this. Try and see if it works. Someone's gonna fall asleep. Oh, come on. Almost have enough for the Flash, aka Sunbeam. I don't think you really need to change it, the name of that one, though. Myself some water. Well, that sucks. Thank you. just give it to him. Trying to make it to Jador before without dying. Oh, right. Need it. Now I can go to the inn and heal myself. 250. Yeah, not too bad. I think maybe level 20 before I go into Zozo. Possibly. Straighten your back. Don't slump so much. That was slouch. But whatever. An ether! Picture of an old urn. Treasure chest on canvas. Beautiful still light of flowers. It's almost as if they're alive. But then in the second half, they are! It appears to be a lamp. It appears that way. But art is subjective, so it could be anything. Very old painting. A suit of armor, it would seem. Of a lovely lady. Now, here's the thing. For years, for decades, where the hell do you see a woman in there? Because here's the thing. What the hell is this? It looks like it was just like a... There's no, like... What is this? Like... I thought it was just like... I don't even know what it was, what I thought it was supposed to be. Like, I don't know. I don't understand how there could be a woman in that picture. It should really have been a little bit more clear. I don't know. This one looks awfully familiar. I think it's rather odd. That one of the paintings becomes like the Emperor Gestalt. Wait a second, hold on. Wealthy aristocrats. Trying to see, because one of the tests is you have to get like an extra ticket to the opera, but I don't know where to find it. I don't know if that's like something that has to trigger or if it's like comes later on. I don't know. Ah, you're an asshole. So right now I'm just venturing back up to the castle. So I'm working on getting, or you can leave. That's where it works too. Okay. That's a new one. Wow. Okay. Windbuster. Okay. That was kind of cool. There we go, all on stream for no one to see. Let's see Gao's desperation move. Okay. Every fucking time, dude. Got everything there. Let's see. One thing I want to sell is these fucking things. Well, now that we have 12,000 gil, we can help out this dude. I'm gonna give you $10,000 to help build your home. Solves that mystery. So now I go up to this lady. He had the tickets the whole time. A ticket to I Want to Be Your Canary. I didn't. Okay. There are actually two tickets here. Can I see? Who did you get these tickets from? I'd love to know. The man whose house is destroyed. Maybe I'll invite him. Ooh. Make a date out of it. Cat Yuasha. I'm guessing that's a weapon for Cyan. Oh, it's armor. A hairband that blocks ailments, stone, berserk, confuse, and mute.
Alright.
I'm cool with that. Did all your meaningless tasks, dude. So you're taking care of that one already. You know what they should have done in this game? Is like, rather than having the tasks just sit there forever, after you finish them, take them out, you know? Alright, so we got that one out of the way. Let me just check the shops one more time and see if there's anything I want to save up for. No. Okay. Boomerang. Ooh. I can save up for that one. Oh boy, mithril shields. Okay. Well, let's see, we have a total of 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Iron, we have 3. She's not there, so 1, 2, 3. Got that covers it. A headband, which can be used by 1, 2, 3, 4. So that's 10,000. No. We have 3 equipped. So basically everyone. So how about what? That's items. Okay, so we're doing not too shabby, I guess. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? Nope, okay. I'll have to go back and fix that now. Well, I kind of thought that the active and time and active and wait thing would affect the thing, but no, not really. Okay. Alright, so now let's go here, do a little shoppy shoppy. Oh, for God's sakes. Yeah, sell the metal knuckle. So we get log a boomerang! Get rid of that stupid air knife. Air lancer, whatever you want to call it. That's right, I didn't even heal him yet. Let me just go and take care of that real quick. Yes, I will be staying. healed. We got some new weapon for Locke, which might be helpful. Blinded by the light, wrapped up like a douche. Sucks. Son of a bitch! Spend my money on a weapon for a person I haven't met yet. Sweet Jesus. Unfortunately, I had to use that. I'll just come here and heal. I had to fast forward that bit. Okay. Now he's awake. Oh, he's at log. He's like, I don't know what the computer has against log, but like every time that enemy is like throws something, it's like, I'm throwing it at the thief. Don't give me that treasure hunter bullshit, you're a thief. Sleepy needles. Thank you. appreciate the effort of saving him, but you didn't. And now he's sleepy to anyway. And now he's awake. Ooh. Pretty hefty, hefty damage there. Jesus Christ, like nothing's hitting anyone. Like what they're wearing now is actually better. No offense, Colegan. Your shops suck. So at least I know I'll just keep myself down south. Over at Jador. Jador for Jamama. Yes. Install a potion while you're at it. That was pretty cool. So we got to see two desperation moves. That is kind of cool. Pretty cool. And again, no one was there to witness it. Kind of funny because, like, Locke is all like, I'm not a thief, I'm not a thief. But then, like, even his desperation move, you still manage to take shit. It's hard to claim that you're not a thief when, in fact, everything about you, you steal shit. It's like, sorry, Locke, you don't put up a very good argument for not being a thief, you know? I'm gonna run from this one. That's if I don't die. even while running away. Alright, cool. Couldn't steal. I do like the use of the desperation moves occur more often than they did in the old one, in the original. Because, like, it would be a rare occurrence if you saw the desperation attack. Bing. That's how you clear house. Almost made it. Well, that sucks. Since Satan's all sleepy, he can't protect anyone. Boom. Edgar's flash is like cleaning up. It's like kicking the most ass out of everything I have, you know? If I have no viewers by 7 o'clock, I'm just gonna end the stream, because who the fuck's watching? That's one way of doing it. And since no one's here, I can just say BRB. Whoosh. Here we are. Did anyone miss me? No? Okay, let's continue. Hold on, let me see. Show viewer list. Me. I had one, two, well, I'm not counting that. One, two, three, four. In chat, but they're not watching now. Okay, what are we doing? 12,000. I can buy some more shit. Not gonna buy the white dress yet. So the mithril thingy is actually okay. Mithril gear. No, the Shinobi is actually better than the mithril. Okay. Headbands. I could always use some more headbands. We're shopping until we drop. Okay. Yeah, we're good. We're good there. Whoever just jumped into the stream, welcome. Right now I'm just grinding for levels before I head to Zozo. And then they fucking leave. Thank you! Thank you for coming! Thank you for coming! Feel free to say hi every once in a while. I mean, no one's here. I can say whatever the fuck I want. Oh, God. Okay. I mean, who am I talking to? Don't make me sleepy. Here comes the sunbeam. Do 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 do. All right, I'm gonna save it right there. We're just gonna pop our head into Zozo for a bit, just to kind of see what the holy shit is about. Oh! Yowza! Okay. I was not expecting that one to happen. Fantastic. Saving the end of level. There you are. I'm gonna try your raid and see how it goes. Huh. You have an attack called Iron Claw when your name is Iron Claw. It's like how the band Arch Enemy has a song called Arch Enemy. It's a little strange, but it is what it is, I guess. Okay. Well, I was not expecting things to go in that direction. I'm gonna hang out here for a little bit. And I'm gonna block it. No! It misses! Such a strange mechanic to have in a game! Like, I get, like, Saban's trying to protect, but, like, at the same time, it's like, if it's going to miss, you don't need the animation. Just a little, disclaimer here. I apologize for getting cranky. I think it's because I'm just hungry. Oh! Yeah! Before, I was just trying to be all nice and polite, being like, hey, welcome to the stream. But instead, I just get people who are just like, hi, I'm trying to look around. Toodles! Let me see if I just show viewers. Yeah. Okay. I just wanted to take a look at that for a minute. Alright, cool. Fantastic. So yeah, apologies for getting cranky before. I think I was just kind of hangry, you know? And it happens. Sometimes you're just like, I want food. And then all of a sudden, next thing you know, you're like flipping tables and being like, I want food. Alright, so I'm gonna get Gel a give him a Mithril Shield. I got everyone headbands. Mithril things, you can fuck right off with that. I got everyone shinobis. I don't have any of the ladies in the party. No one's here for a sexy party. Mithril. And you know what? Since I'm here, I might as well sell some shit, too. I don't need these main gauchos. Mithril metal. Alright, since he's not using that, I can sell that, too. Bee bamboo. Does it tell you who uses it? Battle bamboo. Well, no one's using it, so I'm gonna sell it. Chain I'm gonna hold on to. Mithril claw. Well, he's not using it now is he? Bucklers, I can sell that shit off. Large shield, no one's using those either. Any leather shit, get rid of them and give them to your leather daddy. Okay. Plums, get the fuck out. Iron helps us play, then you sell it! Anyone using kung fu? No? No kung fu. Sell it! Leather, as I said, save it for your leather daddy. Alright. Made a little bit of a profit here. Alright, so now, let me check the weapons, see if there's anything I can buy. I already got to the Kaiser, already got that one. Check the armor. Check it one more time. Alright, everyone here. Got that covered. The shinobis are 1, 2, 3, 4. But everyone here, it just doesn't make sense. So what I'll do is, if I can get one first, so get the white dress for Celeste. Then, to be nice, I'm gonna go over to the weapons area. Then I'm gonna get some Cyan the Bizofame. Diddle-doop. now everything's healed there. Saving is almost a 20. As I said, when I get everyone to level 20, I think I'll head over to Zozo. Or fuck it, I'll just go over there now, you know, because I'm... Everything's all covered in terms of, like, armor and shit, so... Make it metal, you know? Alright. Oh, God. Knee kick. Okay. Oh, that's what I should... How the fuck am I so stupid? With all this, I should be stocking up on items. Because I'm smart. S-M-R-T. Oh, almost made it the whole entire way. Go, gotta level up. Okay, we have weapon there, we have the inn there, we have the armor there, we have the chocobo there. That's the Then I think the... Do they not have... an item place? Could have sworn they did. Okay, so, Chocobo Stable, Weapons, Inn, and I'm just, like, I'm racking my brain here, like, I thought they had a item shop as well. Oh, that's another thing I can shop for! Relics! Things I don't have too many of. Okay. Sniper sight. True knight. Peace ring. Confusing berserk. Not really concerned with that much. Boost magic attack. And my magic user already has one. Sniper sight. pinpoints an enemy's movements. Aim. Yes. True Knight. Book about Knight's mottos. M-O-T-T-O-E-S. Motos. We think they may have made a oopsie in the spelling department, but I'm about 99% sure that mottos is, there's no E, you drop the E, there's not, it's not mottos, as in like, you stepped on my foot and you hurt my toes. Oh, God help me. Okay. So I gave the True Knight to save him because he has like the highest HP. And plus he's a fucking, yeah. I don't think I really need to give one to Gao. Peace Ring, that just protects you from Confuse and Berserk, which I don't really, as I said, I'm not really concerned with that right now. That sniper sight is the only thing I could possibly get. But I'd rather use it for like the amount of the GP for like getting items right now. There it is! That little son of a bitch was hiding. Okay, so we need high potions. I don't really need holy water. We have 10 phoenix downs. Not really concerned with newts right now. I've officially used all my money. So it gives it attack power 75, where the Ashura is a 56. I can sell the Ashura, and I am Ashura of that. Let me have this one, damn it. 500. Where's the Benzin? That's one of the 75. Okay. All right. Fantastic. Actually, you know what? Let's go to the inn. Heal ourselves. Save it. And then what I'll do is I'll head to Zozo. And then who the fuck knows. But unfortunately I do know that you have to fight Gilgamesh at Zozo. Because I avoided fighting him the first time on the goddamn train. Because I was like, I fought him and he kicked the crap out of me. I'm like, this sucks. So what I had to do was basically, I was like, well, I can avoid him technically. And that's exactly what I did. Just avoid him. Because I had nothing else to lose. Nothing else to lose except for you. yet I don't have any relics that protect me from sleep. That would come in handy right now. Right on. Holy Christ, I have a lot of golden needles. What are they doing again? I don't remember. Purify white gold. Cure stone. Oh, okay. I have 46 of them. Sweet Jesus, dude. Do you think you really need that many? Harvester and an iron claw. Oh boy. Ooh, do you have things for me to do? Sorry. There's nothing I can do for you. Well, that sucks. Veil Dancer. They were called Slam Dancers in the original. Slam! Da 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 da. The ball, the ball. Is there anything up here? Damn it. Hunt Hound. Ah. He didn't like that. An ether. Not exactly the highlight I was hoping that would be. This door is rusted shut. Diddly do, diddly do. Ah, balls. Okay. Let's see, what can I do? Let's try this one, see what comes up. Oh, okay, well, nifty. I still thought it was kind of interesting where, in the original version of this game, there was a rage, I forget which one it was, but there was a rage that Gao has in the original that literally did, shock, you know, like General Leo's attack, and I was like, really? That kind of takes away the the coolness of it. It's like, it made it seem like it was an exclusive to only General Leo, and then you find out that Gao can do it too, and it's like, wait a second. You done? Can I have one too? Yeah, I'll steal one from you. Favored by thieves. I wonder if Locke would like it. Ah, look at that. Locke, you're literally using a weapon that is called a thief, but don't call him a thief, though. Here you go, Locke, it's a thief knife. And he just has that, like, existential moment. It's like, oh, shit. Do I take it? It's better than the other weapon. But if they know I use this, they can literally call me a thief. Shit. Diddly doo. Ba-doo. Ba-doo. Dee-doo. Dee-doo. The Iron Claw. Ah, you asshole. Okay, I get it. You're... What on earth did Locke have that made him learn that? I'm curious about that now. Curiouser and curiouser. I'm gonna have to take a look into that. Apparently something that combat dagger that can also block attacks on occasion. Okay. I wouldn't throw him. Gao can use it too. How nice. But I think Gao is like, I like axe. Axe is better. Yeah. Is it the? I don't quite understand. Nobody here? No. Was it the... I don't know. It is... Thou art so... Why does he learn that one? I don't know. I'm kind of... I don't know. Is it something that he's equipped that? It's just... I don't know. I don't think that's something he learns organically. Huh? Damn. Confused now. Is there something that he... No? The green... I am stumped on this one. Because he... The only thing that was different is that he... I don't know. Big ol' bowl of, I have no idea what the fuck. I haven't seen any girls lately. And they're definitely not one on the top floor of this building, so don't bother checking. Even though I just gave you a huge fucking clue. But pay no attention. Oh, crap. I was not prepared for you! On the top of this building? Yes. We're looking for someone. Well, that's too bad. This is the end of the line for you. Wait, we haven't done anything. Alright, it's go time. Try this and just see what happens, you know? Fire rod! Okay. That was a little bit underwhelming, but, you know, it is what it is. Yep. And he's going to land on Edgar. Oh, how did I do? Goodness gracious. I just remembered something. I must take my leave. But we'll meet again. Count on it. Flee! Yes! Oh. Alright, so now I take one step and I have to get into a fight with the goddamn you. I'm gonna use your own fucking shit on you, man. I swear to fuck, you better not do, like, use that magnitude 8 shit. Yes, thank you. I'd be pissed and be like, no, you wiped everyone out. Alright. Now that I was better prepared for Gilgamesh this time, I'm just gonna go right outside, save it, and then put a pin in this one. Because as much fun as I'm having, it's getting close to that time, I guess. I just gotta. But yeah, kind of appreciate having that guy pop in. He was like, I was getting kind of like, as I said, I was getting kind of restless and kind of cranky, and I'm like, nobody's here, people are just filtering in and out and all that shit, and I'm just like, because it's like, as fun as it is, streaming by yourself is not all that fun. when you have people watching, if you have, if you know that people are watching, it helps. And it adds the entertainment value where you kind of have to think and be like, oh, how do I entertain these people? You know? And or if you have someone get the conversation going, it's makes it all that much more fun. But yeah, I'm going to plop a tent right here, and then I'm gonna save it, obviously. Alright, so that's gonna be it for me today. Thank you guys for watching. If you're watching this on YouTube, follow me on Twitter at BlackWoman10, and we'll do another one, hopefully Friday, for a little bit, because what I'm going to do is I'm going to have a little set schedule of when I do these things, where it's going to be Monday, Wednesday, and sometimes Fridays where I stream. When Tuesdays and Thursdays are going to be the days where I'm editing and uploading these to my YouTube channel. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. I will see you all in the next one. Good night.